been shot a thousand times. It's not a shocking way to die in the field's side of the enemy lines. But I've fired my fair share of guns, and I know full well the bullets don't just fall down from the sky. So I opened up my eyes. I saw a flash of light. I saw it through the black. Whoa, I saw the flooded track. I felt the hail upon my back. Oh, I saw the start of the foggy maze. I couldn't see for several days, but then a sunbreak finally burned away the haze. You know I'd kiss you if I could. My lips are made of wood, and it wouldn't do to splinter you in an unfamiliar neighborhood. I dodged a ball of flames, fueled by the dust the sun kicked up. A stone's throw from the tonsil crypt, I strewed the beaten path on a sun. Tight-lipped and planing through the murky millrace surface, these flavescent leaves, crispy teardrops shed from crying trees, murmurations. 'Tis autumn, no, only fallout side by side a chemical breeze. O stratocumulus, O circumbendibus, I saw and ceased to push. I'd seen and heard too much. My orb became a crutch. I sculled into a reef. It sawed the board in half. I saw my former single fin. I soldered lead and tin. I sauntered out. I saw in turn my kith and kin. You know I'd hold this post a while if I could only learn to smile. But by the time I've earned the privilege, only grimaces will be in style. Surf scoter on the pond. On the flesh, lightning to the rescue, an earthly comet rolling by, a stoic guide toward a nuclear era. No shadows cross the sterile mind, no leks distract the prairie chickens from their terror. I found a brand new clearing next to the old new clearing, a welcome change from the adjacent older new old clearing. I didn't feel at peace, but I didn't feel war. Welcome change. You know I went to your old home. You know the site of your new grave. You know I'd pay my last respects, but the respects I have I'd better save.